Oh, good morning, YouTube. This morning's topic of conversation is guaranteed fresh or expiration dates and just how useless they really are. This product you see before you, I ate this yesterday as part of my lunch. Do you see the date? Oh, I hear sirens. Is that the food police coming? But Prepper and Burrato, that product was expired. You'd be mistaken. What has expired is its phony date. Why do I say phony? Well, Itchy and Twitchy say at Roll Gold that we must put an expiration date to ensure nobody can get sick. So we set it months or years in advance of when we think that product will actually spoil. Then you got Scratchy and Doofus who say, you know, that's kind of a good idea, but let's put a date so they throw the product out and buy more. So you got two ulterior motives for a company to put a date on a package like this. Now remember, these pretzel thins, are baked until they're really crispy. In other words, really dried out. They're then powdered with a powdered seasoning flavor, and then they are packed dehydrated till they're like 1% moisture. They're then put inside of a Mylar bag, which is filled with nitrogen, and then hermetically sealed. That stuff will still be good when the cockroaches rule the world. Now, is there any point to the date at all? Well, okay. If the people who are transporting this product from the factory leave it sitting in a trailer out in the hot sun in Florida in the middle of summer, yeah, I suppose it might have some valid use. If, it's poorly handled. There is a certain amount of oil in this product that, under the extremely poor handling circumstances, might go rancid. Likely of that? Not really, but possibly. Remember, this is dated. This package is dated November 18 of 2014. Yesterday was the 7th of January, or excuse me, the 8th of January. Let me get that straight. And I ate it anyhow. Tasty, not stale. Well, I mean, let's be honest, dehydrated chips are in their own nature already stale. But they were still pretty good. So, what I'm trying to tell you here, YouTube, is you have to take into consideration the product you're dealing with and how far past that guaranteed fresh date it really is. And you have to decide from that whether you're willing to take a risk on eating it. 9 times out of 10, that product, even though it says November the 18th of 2014, will still be good on your shelf until probably 18 or 20. 2018, 2020. Probably. I've never had one go that far out. But you get my point. You have to decide for yourself, and what's called critical thinking. Use the melon on top of your neck for something other than a hat rack, my father used to say. Now, to quote one of the channels that I like to follow, be of good courage, God bless the country, long live the Republic, and in my words, peace out. And we'll catch you next time, YouTube.